y'all. I love me some hot sauce. Your girl love her some hot sauce. I'm a country girl from Florida. I need my hot sauce. I don't care who make the food. Well, I do care who make the food. But I'm just saying, my grandma is the best cook I know. And she the only person that I really, really, truly eat from when I'm from downtown. I want to go to visit. But baby, I still need hot sauce. Like, I just love it. Like, I don't care if it was the best cook in the world. Like, I know some stuff don't be needing hot sauce, but I'm a hot sauce type of girl. Ask anybody. They be like, you doing too much. I be like, you in my business? Don't do that.
Okay, 1, 2, 3.
So hopefully y'all can see now. Y'all know I don't really care for meat. Haven't really been eating it like that. Cause especially beef now, some chicken, I can't eat. Fish, I can't eat. Chicken, little light turkey, I could do it. But beef and pork, that's none of my concern, baby. You can miss me for all of that, like, seriously. I'm not even gonna drink some water, so. Because I thought somebody who would eat meat 24/7 said to me that. Sour cream girl too. Woo. Spicy. Spicy. I'm just thirsty. It's a little spicy. I love me some guac. And some sour cream. Look at that. Can y'all see that? Shimon. Once a week. I like this. Alright. From a scale of 1 to 10, I give it a 10. Yeah, the meat is done perfectly to the 10. It looked beautiful. Everything was like the chicken on this side, the sour cream in the corner, you had the little tomatoes right down the middle, and you had the guac over here, and then underneath it got more chicken, like, ooh. But I don't have nothing bad to say, like, it's really good, like. I'm not even gonna hold you. Chipotle could never. Don't be bashing in the comments, but Chipotle, ooh, y'all got some competition, cause baby, ooh baby, ooh look at all that meat, ooh this lettuce, like everything, it's just good, it's fresh, like Chipotle. I could not get this thing in a little bowl from Chipotle. Not with all this meat. They be putting a little bit of pinto beans, a little bit of rice. Like, who gonna get full off of that? Like, I'm a big girl. Like, I like to eat. Well, when I'm hungry, especially my guac and my rice and my pinto beans. What am I doing with those little bit of pinto beans? Like, and then they got a nerve for you to pay an extra $3.99. Bye. Good day. Ain't nobody got time for that. So yeah, and I got this from Grubhub. Well, they delivered it. It was on time. It's still warm. Ooh, they did an awesome job. Like-